Okay, now I think it's time for Mizoram to face the questions, and I think they are the state that has the strongest futsal culture out of all the states. The Northeast, and they have a very strong local league system there.
Yeah, actually, in our state, it's like from childhood, we play futsal, it may not be futsal, it's like football, side of football, from there, but we developed all these things, and then we got it up here. And then one thing, we, like, these girls, we, from childhood, we have this in our blood. Football. It may not be the skill of football, but you know, if you have the willing to play and practice, it's
not because. Now, Mizoram is the top state who supply footballers for the national squad. Whereas, you know, they are okay to work. It's very interesting there for the Indian team. अभी चार चार आपका स्टेडियम बना है दो चार प्लस है गवर्नमेंट भी बहुत हेल्प किया And one cable TV channel also. They are sponsoring for the league, for the final. आपको बहुत सारे ऐसे खिलाड़ी हैं अभी मणिपुर से भी ऊपर हम तो ऐसा बोले थे आपका इंडिया टीम में मणिपुर से खिलाड़ी बहुत है जैसे वैसे आप डबल बन रहे हैं मिजोरम के खिलाड़ी इसका अंदर का शासन खराब हो गया क्या बात है बहुत फुटबॉल निकाल रहे हैं